Chinese Foreign Minister Wang Yi has embarked on a six-nation tour in the Middle East. His stops include Saudi Arabia, Turkey, Iran, the United Arab Emirates, and Bahrain. And he will also pay a working visit to Oman.